Scientists of Ulm City found the knowledge and the creation of the Sun calendar, which they have applied since 2773 BC, and calculated the days of the year to be 365 days, and divided them into 12 months, each of which is 30 days, with 5 last days for the country to celebrate the births of the 5 gods Osiris, Isis, Set and Nephthys, and Horus. These are the 5 days of festivals which the agricultural Coptic year still keeps till today. Beyond doubt, the creating of the Egyptians to the sun calendar wasn't an easy task. It has required hard observation with a great broad and mature mind. There isn't a better proof that the ancient Egyptians excelled in monitoring the sun than the existence of a special priest in Ulm City or Heliopolis to observe the sun movement. His name was Wemau, or the head of the seers. Amongst the priests of the temples were special priests to observe the stars' movements. The tombs of the Egyptians and their temples and their papyri are full of celestial scenes. Regarding that, most of the religious and funerary beings were considered one way or another cosmic beings. For example, the sky goddess Nut was believed to spread her celestial body filled with stars above the earth, and thus can protect the temples. There are texts within the pyramids texts that confirm the belief of the Egyptians that the dead can be born again in the form of pole stars. That led to the depicting of stars on the ceilings and chambers walls of the pyramids where the texts exist.